Mbatia. Welcome, Stephen. Good to see you. Welcome. Good to see you. Thank you for sharing your work with us today.
Yeah.
So you have a variety of different things that you do. Tell me about that variety of artwork that you do and how it came about.
I deal with watercolors. I deal with collage, which involves sticking bits of papers to build up a picture. I also deal with oils. I deal with, I also do sketches, so I'm exposed to all these kinds of techniques and media.
And we have here some of your work.
Yes.
This is one of Stephen's pieces. This is a collage piece that he does. Now he does other styles, but this is ones that we found and ones that we chose. So tell me about this. How did you make this?
And it involves cutting bits of papers. First of all, you have a board that is plain like that.
Right.
Then you make your sketch using a biro or even a pencil. After that, you go to your different papers or magazines. So, as you can see at the top here, I've got the sky. So I cut bits of papers with my fingers, sticking them using glue.
With your fingers?
Yeah, with my fingers.
Okay.
I hardly use a blade, so I just cut them with the paper. I mean, with the fingers to build up the picture. There are certain areas where they cut a whole picture for emphasis. Like you can see here, we have got some rooftops there.
Right.
Where we have the dolls, we'll be cutting people.
Right.
So in certain areas, you may cut a whole figure.
Sure.
But I avoid doing that. Like you can see at the water here, I've cut bits and bits. And even the sky here. So it involves cutting bits of papers and sticking them to build a picture.
Yeah. So here's a small person here, and all these are just patches of blue.
Yes.
This is white, but these buildings, even the trees, are pictures from a magazine.
Yeah.
So it's all very, very good. And do you put something on top, like a finish on top afterwards, to make it kind of shiny and make it stick?
The kind of glue I use is acts as a varnish. Some people have, so many people have asked me the same question before, but I don't apply any varnish as such. The glue I use, after I apply it, it dries, it comes out shiny.
Okay.
So it, serves to protect the whatever the paper.
Okay.
It also is as varnish,
We have this one here also by Stephen, and this is also with us. But Stephen, thank you so much.
Yes.
Best wishes to you as an artist. We will be seeing you again.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Na